Hi folks and welcome to my channel. In this video, I show you how to connect Honor smartphones to PC. If you can't find HDB on search, you need to activate USB debugging. To activate USB debugging, in the menu go to About Phone and press 7 times on build number to activate developer options. The developer menu, you find it on system and updates menu. Go and press on it. Now scroll down and activate USB debugging. Connect the cable and wait for the system to install the drivers. Now open Honor Suite program if you don't have it, download, install it, and open it. Drag down the notification bar, search for USB notification. Tap on it and select Transfer Files. A window will appear on the screen. From Honor Suite program, tap on Agree. If the window doesn't appear, reconnect the phone and try again. Give permission for the Honor Suite program by pressing Allow. A code appears on the phone screen that you must enter in the Honor Suite program on the computer. After validating the entered code, the phone connects to the PC through the Honor Suite program and you can transfer photos or make a backup of the phone. Thanks for watching. If this tutorial was helpful, please hit the like button and subscribe. Bye bye.